Hello everyone, welcome back to ATZTV. Yes, Halsey's new album MANIC finally out now. If you all are watching this video today, then yes, it is out now. If not, then just go and check it out. Okay, so if you all don't know Halsey, then you all are living in a cave. She's one of a very good singer. Actual name is Ashley Nicolette Fangy Payne. And she's stage name is Halsey. This is her new album which has come out. The third one, the last one being Hopeless Fountain Kingdom in 2017. If you all don't know Halsey, you all may definitely have heard us. I mean, if you all know Halsey, you all may definitely have heard some of her hit songs. One which was featuring with Chainsmokers, Closer, Alone, East Side, Him and I, Bad at Love, Now or Never. Some of her very great, amazing music. Now, talking about this album, it is a 15-track album, as you can see from the. Sorry, I think 16. My bad. 16 released today. Total length 47 minutes 36 seconds. If you all just a small hint, if not hint as such, fact, whenever in all the songs in which you can see the word interlude, it means, and the word before that, that's a singer and the singer's featured in that song. That's what is what it meant, which I found kind of strange first, but yep. Okay, so she, her first song was Without Me, which came out on 4th of October, then Graveyard on 13th September, Clementine 29th September, Finally Beautiful Strangers December 6th, Sugar Interlude December 6th, and You Should Be Sad, the recent one, January 10th. So 6 of the 16 tracks were released before, and the remaining 10 followed up. So just brushing through each of the song which has come out, how do I feel about it? Okay, first song, Ashley, after her, it's the starting of the song, starting of the album, my mistake, and it's kind of okay type, nothing much to say about it. Even Clementine follows up. I have nothing out of the, you know, something different type. It's kind of an average song, I can say, for me. I don't know for Halsey fans. Graveyard and You Should Be Sad are nice songs, released earlier before, but kind of, I didn't hear them. Not Graveyard is a good rock song, so I like it kind of more than You Should Be Sad. Forever is a long time, I thought it would be a nice song. Lyrics are kind of good, but overall it's kind of, you know, losing a charm or something. I see when you hear an album of Halsey and it's called MANIC, you expect something hard hitting to come out. Then Dominic's interlude, also nothing like, you know, out of the way. It's kind of average. I Hate Everybody, a very amazing title, but sadly nothing from it. It's kind of, I think, undone. 3 AM was the best song for me, from the unheard song. It has amazing rock beats and Halsey's normal anger vocals. Just love it. Without Me, the best one out, obviously, out of all. I love this song. Finally, Beautiful Stranger. Alan, nothing outstanding about it also. I believe an average song. Alan is introduced. Also, kind of average. Killing Boys. Also, not. You see, when you put such a good title, I believe the song should be a little bit hard rock expecting from Halsey. Oh no, she's a pop singer, but you know, I expected a little hard beat, so I'm kind of disappointed with the album. So when I'm disappointed with the album, I'm disappointed with all the songs. Suga's interlude is Suga from BTS, so he's there in that, which kind of you know, makes it sound better, but it's not actually. More still learning, also nothing much. The worst song, I believe, is 929. 929 is the time Halsey was born. It's kind of a story song, you can say, like a story told by singing. But I feel like her voice and the beats all just messed up and not good together. And like, you know, they're like on two different railway tracks, and they're not even meeting at once. There's no, you know, they're not flowing together properly. It was the worst song. Overall, if I have to choose my favorite three songs on this, Without Me, 3 AM, and A Graveyard, I guess. There's actually only two which I'm going to choose, Without Me and 3 AM, which are literally the best songs from the entire 16 song album. If you tell me to rate this album, very disappointing, 5 out of 10. 5 just because of the few good songs which are there, but overall it's kind of a mess, which I believe it's, I see, I'm not judging Halsey that she wants to try something new, she can try something new, but I'm talking from my perspective. I didn't like the album at all. Sorry Halsey, but nah, I don't think your music is my kind of taste. But obviously for you fans of Halsey, will definitely love it for sure. This is my review and reaction, so please do not fill the comment section with anything like you are stupid, you do not know anything and all kind of stuff. If you'll ask me why I'm just doing like one slide like this and just speaking, well, it's like I currently have to I do not have the facilities, you can say, to make it a longer and better, and especially where I am from, the internet sucks, and uploading a video which ends up more than 100 to 200 MB is going to be a lifetime achievement. So yeah, that's the one of the few time problems which I have to go through, so sorry for that. I'll definitely improve this. So that's it guys for today. Halsey's album out, also Eminem's album is out, and I reacted to one of their songs which he features with Juice WRLD. Do check it out on my channel. Please do check it out. Also, I have reacted to Halsey's earlier song, which was You Should Be Sad. Not me, actually, my friend, my partner in the crime. Do check that out also. And yes, if you want to check more reaction videos, do go to my channel, check the playlist, and there it will be songs, album reaction. If you want, you can check out the sketch guy also. We have our own series, Death of Your Eyes. If you want, you can check that out also. See, if you want to know anything about my channel, please check the playlist, because I have more than 1,000 uploads, so it's obvious that you are not going to get, you know, a proper thing. Plus all of them are not amazing, so do check them out. Like, share, subscribe. 1,000 subscribers is my next goal. Please help me accomplish that by, I guess, the end of the month. Thank you guys, stay tuned. Goodbye.